As the sun slowly rises over the Australian coastline, Marines from the 31st Marine Expeditionary Unit, along with the Combat Logistics Battalion 31 and the Australian Forces, head out from the USS Germantown to Freshwater Beach to conduct an amphibious assault as part of Exercise Talisman Sabre 2011.
Today, the Marines are in preparation for doing an amphibious landing. Once they get the go, they will go ahead and launch. And they will begin to take their objective and do the amphibious assault. And the COB 31, the logistics battalion that will be providing the logistics ashore once the beach is secured.
Once the 31st VU arrives on shore, the Marines will work with their Australian counterparts over a two-week period.
We will be working with the Australian forces today. In fact, they will be doing some joint logistics, and also we will be doing some route clearing and also some joint objectives with the Australians in the vicinity.
The two teams will use the amphibious assault exercise to seize an airfield approximately 12 miles away from the beach. The Marine Corps specializes in amphibious assaults with the ability to rapidly move forces from sea to shore. This capability enables them to be ready to conduct many different missions once on the ground.
Well, the amphibious assault is the bread and butter of the Marine Corps. That's what we do, is a forcible entry from the sea, and we're basically doing what we're designed to do, is make the forcible entry from the sea.
The 31st Marine Expeditionary Unit will train with their counterparts, enhancing the Australian forces' skills while at the same time increasing their own skills as the U.S.'s force and readiness in the Asia-Pacific region. Airman First Class Laura Yahimiak, Queensland, Australia.